of the screening room with Adenike. I'm your host, Adenike. So, before I continue, I want to wish you a very, very, very happy new year. It's going to be an amazing year for you in Jesus' name. So, did you just hear me say the screening room? Yes, that's going to be the name of this show. Henceforth, it's going to be named The Screening Room with Adenike. On this show, I'll be talking about African movies. I'll be reviewing them and critiquing them as well. And as we progress in the year, I'll be coming to you with other shows. It's always going to be an exciting time on this channel. So you want to make sure to subscribe, okay? Alright, so, oh, by the way, are you feeling my outfit, my girlie? Some serious something. Well, I mean, today being the very first Sunday of the month, of the year, at that, I decided to, you know, go all out. Anyway, on today's episode, I will be talking to you about a brand new free to watch, so you don't have to subscribe, you don't have to pay or anything. It's free to watch brand new Nollywood movie titled A New You, and it's a movie you're definitely going to love, okay? So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And yeah, I'll be right back.
Are you stressed out?
About the promotion.
I have decided to outsource it.
Burnt out?
My husband's calling for 2 months. He's a woman.
Alright guys, welcome back. So, this is still The Screening Room with Adeni here, and on today's show, I will be talking to you about a movie titled A New You. It's an Ebony Life TV production and it was directed by Tolu Ajayi. The movie features KC Ejelonu, Shawn Faqua, Deyemi Okanlawon, Dianna Yekini, and Tare Adegbite. The movie was about a particular lady, you know, she was married, she had a daughter, and she had been going through this cycle of just going to work, coming back from work, and just taking care of her family, and pretty much she was burnt out. And then, you know, we also find out that her husband has this colleague that's very hot and good looking, and you know, she starts to get worried. There was a promotion at work that she wanted, didn't seem like she was going to get it, so it just, she had a lot going on, and she had to go through this experience of finding and redefining herself, taking herself back to the way she used to be, and just revamp and rebrand herself, basically. So I'm rating this film 4 stars over 5. Yes, you heard me right, it's that good. 4 stars over 5. Why? Because it's just a fantastic film. Number one, it's a feature film, so it's only 1 hour. So it's not like you have to sit down and watch part 1, part 2, part 3, part 10. It's just 1 hour, easy to watch, very enjoyable. The casting was fantastic. The entire cast are brand new actors and actresses in Nollywood, so it was really easy to watch them and kind of just gauge their acting skills and all. So I thought that was just fantastic, and they all kind of had this chemistry. I mean, KC and Shawn Faqua acted husband and wife, and they were just, they gelled very, very easily. And it was my first time seeing Shawn Faqua in his element, just being in the forefront of the film, so I really enjoyed watching him, and I'm definitely going to be looking out for him as well. Now, onto the next thing. The background music was beautiful. It was original. I'm still trying to find out who sang it, but it was original. It was beautiful. The soundtrack came in the right places. The sound, production quality, and the essence of the movie, the message in the movie, was very important as well. And that's why I'm just talking about it now, because I think it's a good movie to start the year with. So if you know you're carrying around different bags and baggages, and you're just trying to find a way to go back and just redefine yourself, then this is a movie you need to watch. And it's just 1 hour, like I said. I mean, there were a few inconsistencies here and there, more like overlooks here and there, but nothing that disrupted the movie, nothing that made the movie any less better than it already was, you know. So the movie was captivating from the very first scene. I'm not going to tell you why, but it was just captivating, and I just started laughing. Oh, did I mention the movie, the film is funny as well, very, very funny, and easily funny as well. It was not like cheesy funny, it was very easy to watch. Editing was fantastic. They edited it so well, like it was very fluid to watch. At the end of the day, I absolutely enjoyed this movie, and I think you will as well. So So where do you watch it? I'm going to put the link down below in the description box. Make sure to go check it out. It's right here on YouTube. But for easy access, I'll just put the link down below for you to go watch it. So that is it for A New You, directed by Tolu Ajayi. Let me know what you think about the show, about my outfit, about the effects, everything I have going on. Let me know your thoughts. It's going to be really exciting, like I said, on this channel. Make sure to stay subscribed. And until I see you again next time, remember to remain in God. God loves you, and so do I. Mwah! Have a fantastic week. Bye-bye.